the next 5 years, I would be reared in the wild. My only memory is of campfires and eating dead creatures under the stars. I can imagine my father's fear. He threw his son into the open jaws of the world, not knowing if it would swallow me up. It took 5 years for the nomad to sell me. Apparently, I was hard to get rid of. Father once told me, the only trust there is money. He was stone cold correct. My father was. Joe Pock asked why I use a knife. It takes no pride to kill with a shotgun. What art is there in that? A shotgun is barbaric, unless that's your point. Guns are not efficient. They jam, bullets misfire, and they're slower than a blade. It takes 5 positions, 5 moments before the gun can be outsourced. A knife takes only 1. It takes 7 seconds to kill with a knife, 7 seconds for the artery to rupture, 7 seconds for straight wire. This is what separates a professional from a punk. Do you see?
So what do you think?
How much?
85 grand.
That all?
Machine gun turrets are extra.
Funny guy. There's a legend. Cowboy versus cowboy. Each has a gun. All things on the up and up. When they rock and roll and it's on the line. A Joe Pock would rather use a knife in a gunfight. Because a knife is faster. And Sean Connery doesn't know shit. Within 2 meters, an expert with a blade will always kill a hack with a gun. Time to grasp that Asian jade, dream it, scheme it, steal it, Machiavelli it, Genghis Khan it. I can go in on the prowl, or I can do it strong. I sell people dreams. I was there when CDs beat out cassette tapes. 8 tracks, 8 spit. I was there when war broke out over Beta and VHS. I voted Beta, but Jesus wanted VHS, so we got VHS. Now it's my time again.
I had a bad dream last night.
Oh yeah? What about?
It was incredibly sadistic and beautiful. I was handcuffed and being shaved by Katie. Her touch felt sensual, like Kama Sutra and baby powder. I flowed like Niagara Falls. Then the boss walked in on us. He made Katie leave. He grabbed my breasts. Then he stuck his tongue inside me. I could smell his brute. He bathed in it. Then he ripped off his pants. He ravaged me. I never came so hard in my life. Are you jealous?
You do what you want with a chick, but you ever fuck a guy for real and I'll fucking end you.
That's my baby. Hey, sport. Will you take me to an expensive restaurant?
What do you want?
Sushi.
What's in it for me?
Well, you'll get to eat sushi for dinner and then partake in me afterwards.
I already get that.
Well, how about when we're done, I'll give you pleasure. And then you can give me a reason why I shouldn't fuck another guy.
Deal.
When are you coming over?
Later. I got some business to take care of.